You again? Didn't I see you in Ravenrock? You refer to the tomes of esoteric knowledge that old Hermaeus Mora has scattered throughout the world? Is this somehow connected to your search for Mira? You didn't know. I thought it was obvious. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the Black Books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. Found one? Yes. And you read it too, didn't you? Don't try to deny it. You've got the look. I can see it now. Dangerous knowledge is still knowledge and therefore useful. Usually turns out to be the most useful, in my experience. Now that is a dangerous path indeed. Hermaeus Mora gives nothing away for free. You may end up like Mirak, of course. Two power mad dragonborn. It could be very interesting. Oh yes, they're not hard to locate once you know how to look for them. I have one here that I've been using to locate more. Yes, I haven't been idle while this fascinating madness engulfed Solstheim. But my book isn't what you're looking for, I'm quite sure. It is unconnected with this Mirak. But I do know where to find a black book that can help you. Oh, it is clearly not associated with the same power that has overtaken the island. And I'm not talking about Hermaeus Mora. These black books are all his, of course. No, what you're looking for is a specific book. Presumably because Mirak's power derives from it. Yes, I do. I haven't been able to get it, though. But maybe together we can unlock the secrets the Dwemer left behind. Forbidden knowledge was somewhat of a specialty of the dwarves, eh? You don't think they would just leave it alone, do you? It seems the ancient Dwemer discovered this book and took it to study. I found their reading room in the ruins of Nachardak. The book is there, but it's sealed in a protective case, which I wasn't able to open. But perhaps the two of us together will be able to get at the book. To Nachardak, then. Follow me. I hope this is important. Nachardak, an ancient Dwemer city on the eastern side of Solstheim. It's largely flooded now, but luckily the main library is still above the water. It seems the dwarves were as interested in the black books as we are. They seem to have believed this one to be particularly valuable, as it is secured in a mechanism which I have been unable to open. Yet. Well, find her. Tell her I want apple cabbage stew with some canis root tea. Obviously not, or you would have a cup of tea in your hands. I suppose you want to be asked nicely. Very well. Please. Oh, hero of Skyrim, please find Verona. I shall be ever so grateful. Hermaeus Mora has always tried to seduce mortals into his service with the law of forbidden knowledge. Where the black books actually came from, no one really knows. Some appear to have been written far in the past. Others might be from the future. Apparently, time is more malleable if you're the Daedric Prince of Fate and Destiny. I'm running low on heartstones. If you have any with you, I'll buy one. Otherwise, I can tell you where you might find one. Every time the Red Mountain belches, more of them land here. Look around for impact craters, exposed rock, that sort of thing. You may need to pick away at it to pry the Heartstone itself loose, but you look strong. A good luck. You are too young to remember the Nerevarine. He defeated Degoth Ur and saved us all from the Blight. Let's be on our way, then.
She left for Raven Rock hours ago. She promised to bring me back some fresh blisterwort. Good. Now maybe Neloth will get off my back about it. I suppose you think you should get paid for helping an old woman. Here, take these. I'll sell you more if you come back later. I probably have some potions around here that might interest you. Azora, light your steps.
The Dwemer certainly knew how to build for the ages. These towers have outlasted their creators by millennia. The book is housed inside that dome. I'll need to unlock the door for us. Let's get on with it. Where did I come from?
name.
Come out this instant.
Do you have a death wish?
Here we are, the Chardak. The book we're after is right inside that dome. I don't care where she is. Go get her, now. And my tea better be hot. The book is housed in the main dome. I sealed the door the last time I was here, as a precaution against thieves and other meddlers.
Shall we get on with it?
Was deserted when I was here last.
You are no match for
if I were you. A wizard's pockets can be more dangerous than a dragon's mouth.
Dwemer of Nachardak appear to have been fond of these control pedestals. Luckily, I found a cube to operate it inside on my last visit. I sealed the door when I left to keep out ignorant meddlers. Let me unlock it. The book is just inside.
So tantalizingly close. But trust me, no magic will open that. I'd have had the book already if it could. No, we'll have to do this the hard way. If we can restore the steam supply to this room, I'm certain I can open it. As you'll see, that's easier said than done. This way, through the boilers. Follow me. Chardak, the city of 100 towers. In its day, it was the largest of the great Dwemer archives, and perhaps the most advanced. In the old stories, when the Nords came to conquer it, it said that Dwemer submerged the entire city beneath the sea until the invaders gave up. I have my doubts, but the city was a marvel of Dwemer engineering, now reduced to this. As you can see, most of the lower levels of the city are flooded. But it isn't hopeless. The old Dwemer pumps still seem to work. Watch. But the pumps only operate when a cube is in the pedestal. Unfortunately, they only have one cube. These four boilers provide steam to the room upstairs. They're shut down, but they still respond to the control cubes. So, if we can find four more cubes, we can turn these boilers back on and restore steam power to the room upstairs. Then I should be able to open the book's protective case. Bring that cube. We'll need it. Originally sunk during the first cataclysm up Red Mountain. Or that the Dwemer's servitors continued to try to preserve the city after their creator's disappearance. Three of the cubes are through here. This seems like a sensible place to start. You should be able to unseal this door with the control cube I gave you.
These must be the great workshops of Nachardak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete atomic in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. It looks like we'll need to lower the water level. Ah, good. Now we can see if we can find a way to get that next. These must be the great workshops of the Chardak. Impressive, even in ruins. In the city's days of glory, it was reputed to be able to assemble a complete automaton in a single day. Much of the Dwemer's army at the Battle of Red Mountain must have come from here. Should focus on how to get up to the door on the north side of the workshop. We still have cubes to find.